God sees, but you can't see. The blocked road, the missed opportunity, the closed door, the heartbreak, the rejection, the pain, and the turmoil was for a reason. God is protecting you, but you just don't seem to understand that. The good news is, God sees what you can't see. He doesn't look at things the way you look at it. You only have to trust the process.